Hey guys, welcome to another quick help video. I'm going to show you how to make your monitor go full screen upon motion. Okay, so this is great if you've got like a shop display and you want to, every time someone walks by, you want it to go full screen on that camera. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to set up a bit of motion detection on this camera here. So to this, we go to system, then like most motion events, we go to event. Okay, so we've got our little box here designed from a previous video. It's going to enable this and click on apply. So now anytime we get a bit of motion that comes in this box, what we want to do is for the camera to go full screen. So to do this, we go to linkage. So linkage means what happens after the motion is detected. So we're going to click on full screen monitoring. Okay, so we go apply. Now let's go back to the main view. Now hopefully when I walk past the camera, it is, and the trigger the motion detection, it is going to go full screen. There we go, trigger the motion, gone full screen. Alright, so a pretty easy setup, guys. You can do this on all the cameras. So anytime, you know, someone walks by, they're going to know that they're on camera. Alright, so nice little handy feature there. So thanks for watching. Catch you on another one.